right, welcome back to the Bodybuilding Legend Show, and my guest today is the legendary bodybuilder, Mike Katz.
In Austria, you know, Joe Weider asked Arnold who he wanted to train with, you know, who was sort of a person he wanted to meet. So Arnold said, Mike Katz, Big Mike, I want him out here.
What did you think of Arnold when you first met him, Mike? Did you know him from the magazines before you met him in person?
But we hit it off immediately. I mean, just, it was almost like we were kindred spirits and brothers. You know, we could use about, you see, I had stronger legs and I was stronger in my bench. He was stronger in curls.
So did it really happen, Mike? I mean, were you really missing your t-shirt? Is that when they,
it was my lucky t-shirt and I was looking for that in the content. If it depicted me correct, that I was some weak, spirited guy, you know, who was looking for some stupid t-shirt and getting psyched out by it, and then Waller beat me, I would have crushed him.
Right.
I would have crushed him with one hand. Vanilla envelope. It was like an 8x10 glossy, probably one that he signs when he autographs at posing exhibitions. And Arnold looked, and I saw his face just rot. I never saw Arnold that way. I never, ever saw Arnold that way.